I steer clear of graveyards. They are cliche in my death obsessed generation.